a look at the starting lineup for the Sportsman feature. On the inside pole, the D2 from Oliver Springs, Tennessee, winner last night at Raymond Shepherd's Wartburg Speedway, Darren Goins.
Outside front row, the 19 from Lenore City, Tennessee, Nick Perry.
Row two on the inside, he also hails out of Lenore City, Tennessee, current Sportsman points leader, David Singleton.
The outside row two, the C11 from Knoxville, Tennessee, Clyde Stanton.
Row three on the inside, from Decatur, Tennessee, the 14W of Chris Whitted.
The outside row three, from Knoxville, Tennessee, the 10 car of Mr. Billy Branch.
Row four on the inside, 3D, the veteran from Cleveland, Tennessee, Richard Dixon.
It's a Cleveland, Tennessee, row four from Cleveland. Also, the 28 of Bobby Doss.
And man, row five, Walkman, they know each other fairly well. On the inside, car number three from Cleveland, Tennessee, Jeremy Hicks.
And on the outside, the eight car is Uncle Randy Hicks.
Row six on the inside, car number 73 from Ootawah, Tennessee, Chad Miller.
Outside row six from Dalton, Georgia, the 22L of Corey Lawless.
Looks like a row six unable to go, which would have been Chad Miller and Corey Lawless. So they continue making parade laps. I believe we're about ready to go here, but one to go this time. And the field led by Darren Goins, Nick Perry, they're in turn three, and it's green in the Sportsman division. Down the backstretch, Nick Perry 19 with the advantage over Goins in the D2. They look to complete lap one, and they're off turn four, and lap one scoring in the Sportsman division. Perry showing the way. They only had one caution in the Sportsman race last week. Perry led 14 of the 15 laps last weekend. He looks to better that by one lap tonight. He's led the first two. Good performance so far for the 19. Whitted in third, Singleton fourth. A good battle there. Three laps officially scored. Nick Perry showing the way. Four laps in, Nick Perry shows the way. B Hobby, you guys are next. Please report to staging, B Hobby. And it's Nick Perry leading seven laps in the Sportsman feature. Perry closing in on the three of Jeremy Hicks. He will put him a lap down. Next, he sets his sights on the 28 of Bobby Doss. Eight laps in. And Perry looks to get by Doss as lap nine is scored. Nick Perry having a hard time getting around the 28 of Doss, and Goins will look to use this to his advantage, 10 laps in. And the caution going to come out. Believed to be the 10 of Billy Branch that stops in turn four. Caution is out. 10 laps in. And the caution is out. Perry was out front. He was having a hard time getting around the 28 of Doss. This will put open racetrack ahead of Perry, but it'll also bunch the field up. So not sure if Perry wanted to see this caution or not. Nonetheless, it comes out 10 laps in. 5 laps remain. Perry has been impressive, to say the least, in the 19th. The 10 of Branch will be assisted off the racetrack. Flagman Tyler Collins is showing them the one to green this time around.
This works out in Perry's favor, Brian, because he was on a rail reaching into lap traffic, and we had some people coming up on his tail catching up to him. Bobby Doss was having taking his line and giving Nick Perry a hard time.
Open racetrack now ahead of Nick Perry as we restart with 10 laps scored. And lap 11 scored with Perry leading the way. And it's Perry coming off turn 4, lap 12, a dozen laps in the books. Perry off turn 4, lap 13. Will it be lucky for Nick Perry? And Perry on the back stretch. He's headed into 3, coming off turn 4. Nick Perry on the white flag lap. He's had that 19 dialed in the last couple of weeks. Almost took the feature win last weekend. And race fans, tonight, the 19 of Nick Perry is going to the Jackie Jones Ford Lincoln Victory Lane, followed by Darren Goins, David Singleton, Clyde Stanton, Chris Whitted rounds out the top 5.
Richard Dixon, Bobby Doss, Randy Hicks, Jeremy Hicks, and Billy Branch takes the field of 10.